since the start. I wanted to play for BFC, to be honest. And the main thing I joined here was because of Musa sir. I was with him in the under-19 days. So he approached me and told me to join the club. And also Coach Marco, I spoke to him before signing and everything. So I liked his style of play and everything. So I just wanted to wear the BFC jersey and start playing, that's it. Every footballer has a different qualities, but my best quality is not quitting. It's an honor to play for this team. And I am especially looking forward to play with Chetri Bhai. He's such a big legend, and just sharing the dressing room with him will be a great honor for me. So I'll be looking forward for that. BFC has the mentality of winning titles. They have been doing that since the past. And I am here to win trophies, so I think we will together win our trophies in the coming years. West Block Blues have always been so passionate and towards the club. I have played against them, so I know how it feels to be if I be with them. So it will be a great honor to play alongside the West Block Blues. So I'm just waiting to everything to get over the Corona thing and just have the support. I want to give my best every time, but I think I have so much more to give it to football. So, and BFC giving me a chance to play, it's a good thing for me, and give it my best.